standing for this group. Everybody's talking about this act. It's John and Edward.
Are you fast becoming my guilty pleasure?
I don't know if I can do this anymore.
John and Edward.
I think last week's performance was our best performance to date. It was so high energy that we didn't even expect it was going to be that good. We are enjoying ourselves so much. I have everybody we've got the most fun on stage.
This is appalling.
I don't know what we're going to do to please him. I don't think we ever will please him.
John and Edward are just absolutely atrocious.
Simon has never liked the boys, but it's not down to him. It's a public vote, and the public love them.
Outside the house has been crazy this week. There's been screaming fans, screaming our name. And now they've actually had to shut down the road.
It's all over the papers this week that John and Edward are going to win the show. And although it's just speculation, I think it's terrifying, Simon Cowell.
It goes beyond nightmare, because nightmares you could wake up from. So this is worse than a nightmare.
Tonight, John and Edward are going to do a performance that's going to keep them in the spotlight.
I feel Rock Week's John Edward's week because it's all about performance when you're singing a rock song.
I gave John and Edward a massive move this week. I don't know what I was thinking doing it because they can't really do it right now.
So now we're doing the ultimate rock move.
Watch your head.
If they miss this, it's going to be tragic.
Rock Week and John and Edward, recipe for great disaster.
I think Louis's luck runs out tonight and I cannot wait.
Tonight, John and Edward are going to show yet again that they are the act that could win the show.
To find your way back to where the lyrics were. At some point, the dancers knew where they were, but you didn't. I do look forward to seeing you every week, but I'm not sure that I would look forward to hearing you on the radio. Know what I mean? You've really got to listen to the song. And the production was absolutely fantastic. Everything was what's going on. And you definitely dressed for the occasion, Halloween. Yeah, I felt like I was rocking to that song. I don't know what to say.
Well, it was... it was Night of the Living Dead. Singing Queen, out of tune, possibly destroying Queen's career forever. Because, look, guys, I'll credit you with tenacity. You have stayed in the competition, you're thick-skinned. However, you cannot defend that singing tonight, Louis.
Simon, it's all about a show. These are two young kids living their dream. They're having fun. The audience love them.
Guys, are you worried at all about the criticism you keep getting every week?
I don't know. We just got to deal with it and take it with a pinch of salt. And we do think about it, but we just got to take it on the chin and improve.
And you know what? They do that every week, don't they? And also, you know, judges, every single week these guys come out and they get this enormous big choreographed routine. And God bless them, they give it a go, don't they?
They do, yeah!
Simon?
Yes.
Give us a Simon smile. Go on.
Simon. I just want to thank Brian Friedman because he works so hard with these guys. It's a great, great production.
Oh, 901-61-61-108. That's John and Edward's number. Lines are opening very shortly. If you don't have the number, don't worry. It's on Simon's speed dial. Here's John, here's Edward. Together they are the terrifying power that is John and Edward. It just gets weirder and weirder and weirder. OK, I know you've been itching to do it all night, but after the break, lines will be opening for your votes. Plus, Ollie bursts onto the stage, hoping to rock this show to a close. See you in no time.